So can you play? Yeah, can you play two crickets on E?
Cricket.
And what about? Can you play three ants on letter F? Yeah, three ants. Good. And what about if you do three more crickets on letter A? So you're going to do three crickets on letter A, on the note A. So you got to say cricket.
Cricket. What number
do
you're
going to do? You're going to do three. So do three.
Crickets.
Three crickets.
Cricket.
Good job.